Tip the fork out the frying pan into the fire. This ship's going our way. This one looks like a cargo ship to me. Well, it's the only one available. That said, we don't have any tickets. I don't think you can get tickets for a ship like this. Let me talk to the crew. Maybe we can bargain our way on board. Ahoy there! Do you take passengers? Ahoy? Passengers? This is a cargo ship, not a luxury cruise liner. We are kind of stuck here without your help. Well, then it looks like you will stay stuck. Go and hike on back through the jungle, or swim, for all I care. Well, we are kind of in a hurry, you see? Please, we will do what we can to reimburse you. Actually, there's something you could do. Yes? I lost my coin collection. Very rare coins. They slipped overboard when we were loading up the cargo. If you can find them, all of them, I will smuggle you on board. Smuggling's what we do best anyway. Wait, you are smugglers? Of course not. Just a joke. So, if we help you find those coins, we can come aboard? That's the plan. Good luck. Hello everyone, and welcome. Welcome back in with Miss Emily and Mortimer Beckett and the Book of a Goal. Well, I think going with the cargo ship is not a good idea. In the real life, never be a good idea. Let's right. It's locked. Okay, we need a key in here. Okay, now we have my key. Maybe we can find something in here. Yeah, we are right. Here you go. I think that's all of them. I'm impressed. Not bad. Not bad at all. A deal is a deal. Go on in and hide. If you hear someone's coming, just keep quiet. What should we do if we need to go to the bathroom? Mortimer, that is not something we are going to discuss. Thanks, but we will take it from here. Suit yourself. Good luck. And don't get caught. Okay, I've been thinking. Mortimer, don't. We need to get on that ship, okay? Yeah, but what are we actually doing out here? I mean, we have the book. We will talk about this later. We have to go. So you were saying before about what we are doing out here. I just think it seems like we should start getting home, right? I don't know. There's something about that shape. Why was he after the book? And why did your uncle want to keep it from him? So you want to solve the mystery? That sounds a bit dangerous. You didn't have to come, you know? You already got what you wanted. Did I? Didn't you? I'm not sure. I thought I want the book back, but what? Well, it doesn't matter. I just think maybe you should quit while we are ahead. If you wanna go home, go ahead. I'm not giving up yet. I left Nugford because I needed some excitement in my life. And this is what you were hoping for? I don't know. Maybe? I just feel like I should see this through. Even if it kills you, that shake is dangerous. I'm sure of it. It may well be, but it seems so sweet. Charming, even? Him? You cannot be serious. If I didn't know better, I'd say you are jealous.
Shh, the others are coming.
Let's check the cargo. Just a second.
Quick, hide! Behind those boxes, move!
This is a pretty tight fit. Agree, you're a little too close for comfort, Mortimer.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means watch where you put your hands. Oh, sorry, I did not mean to. Sure, sure. Hey, that's not funny.
Shh, they're coming.
I cannot wait to get rid of this stuff. Risky, but perfect cable. The boss shall be pleased with this one. I will be pleased once we get paid. Why does he want all this stuff anyway? Better not to ask. Ignorance is a bliss. Ignorance won't get you killed. Let's go. Everything is fine here. Sounds like they really are smugglers. Yeah, and whatever they work for is seriously bad news. We should call the police. We will figure out our next step once we get off this ship.
Our next step? I think you mean your next step.
I'm finishing this story. The book, the shake, all of it.
Okay, what are we looking for in here?
Lever. This one looks like a lever. Oh, what is this? The mechanism seems to be missing some lever. Yeah. Lever. Found you. That's there.
Random.
I think I found a way out. I think one of us will stay here, try to learn more, and the other can go call the police. Good idea. I will stay. I'm sneakier than you. I don't want you to get hurt, okay? Don't worry. Just go. We don't have the time to argue. Anyway, I'm kind of having fun. Be here when you get back.
Careful!
Aha! Okay, let's. Focus first. Okay. Sorry. One. suddenly feeling so nervous. I should be. This is the communication booth. And the radio is broken, of course. Why cannot it ever be simple? I guess smuggler probably don't want to be tracked via the communication equipment. Hurry up, Mortimer. Okay, it's all alone down there. Every second's count. Sheesh. There's a woman. Strong, smart. Am I really thinking about this right now? Now hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, bro. Hold on a second. What else? All ships in the range, this is the Mandrake. Ship is full of stolen artwork. Inform the authorities, this is Mortimer Beckett from the ship Mandrake speaking. I'm transmitting our coordinates. Please send help. Mayday! Mayday! This is Mortimer Beckett from the ship Mandrake. I'm sending our location. Nervous in here. Oh my god, I hope everything is going to be okay. Oh well, that's all for today, guys. And yeah, we are in another adventure. Smuggler ship. This is not a regular cargo ship. Anyway, that's all for today. And thank you so much for anyone who watched this video. We'll see you on next level. Bye.